Some Clarksville High School seniors won't be walking across the stage with their classmates tomorrow. The district says they had a senior class picnic where water activities were allowed, but seven students decided to take water balloons and water guns inside the school, causing one student to slip and fall. All seven students who participated have been banned from the graduation ceremony, but the district says they will still receive their diplomas.